That rain and snow moving through the high country, as Dave said, but traffic seems to be moving along all right tonight. Fox 31's Greg Nieto spent the evening in the Pinpoint Weather Beast. He joins us live from near the Eisenhower Tunnel with a check on conditions up there. Greg?
Yeah, traffic was moving relatively easy. Jeremy, a live look outside the Pinpoint Weather Beast. We're just about to hit the Eisenhower-Johnson Tunnel, and the amount of snow that's falling has actually really increased in the last half mile or so. You can see traffic really has come down to almost a standstill as folks try to go from the east side of the Continental Divide to the west side. The traffic going eastbound is partly slowing down because there's still ongoing road construction. Now, of course, a lot of folks heading up to the high country for some R&R. We ran into a lot of drivers who are actually trying to make it to their destination through the Eisenhower-Johnson Tunnel, including one gentleman going to Grand Junction and another trying to make his way back to Wisconsin.
I never liked the way folks drive on I-70, but I mean, it's getting better. The roads are getting better, so it's a lot better when it's snowing.
There was some kind of road work. We went 3 lanes down to 1 lane. Just nuts, and then it's snowing like crazy too.
Yeah,
I actually put it in four-wheel drive just in case. So.
Just to be smart.
Yeah. Better smart than stupid, I guess.
Getting a live look here outside the Pinpoint Weather Beast as we approach the Eisenhower-Johnson Tunnel. Again, U.S. 6 Loveland Pass remains closed due to safety concerns.